wrote the song based on Chief Seattle's 1854 speech. He gave this speech when he learned that the U.S. government wanted to take the land where his tribe lived. I call it Chief Seattle's message. Great Chief in Washington wishes to buy our land. We'll consider his offer. If we do not sell, white man may come with guns and take our land. The great chief said he will reserve a place for us to live. He will be our father. We will be his children. He asks much of us. The white man does not understand our ways. He lives in conflict with us. Conquers and takes what he wants, then moves on. He does not care. He kidnaps the earth from his children, leaves his father's grave. Power is the forest. Treats Mother Earth and Brother Sky like things to be bought and sold, like bright colored beads. How can you buy the sky? How can you buy the land? This idea is strange to us. We do not understand. We do not own the earth. It's sacred to us all. Eagle and the deer meet us here at home. The sight of your cities pains red men's eyes. There is no quiet place. Hear the frogs and the whippoorwill. They're gone without a trace. They're gone without a trace. If we sell you our land, treat animals like family. Whatever happens to you, the animals will happen to you and to me. All things are connected. It will happen to you and to me. If we sell you our land, care for precious air around you. All things share the same breath. This we know is true. All things are connected. This we know is true. Be kind to our thirst, feed our children, they carry our canoes. All things are connected, they carry our canoes. So if we sell you our land, love and care for it as we. Strength, your mind, your heart. We have common destiny. We may be brothers and sisters, red and white. We shall see.